Ladies and gentlemen, we are happy to start our concert program in such a picturesque place. And I will play with my friend, the winner of enormous amount of international competitions. I bet you know him very well. It's Arseniy Strakovsky. We are going to play music, very interesting music, consisted of entirely different styles of music, such as classical and jazz music, and even jazz rock as well. And we are going to start with great composer George Gershwin, with his three preludes, originally composed for piano solo. And you will hear our own interpretation. Okay. I hope you will. Yes. I hope you will recognize it. Maybe not. But shall we start? So, George Gershwin, three preludes. Thank you. we are going to continue our concert with, I think, Tune It Up. Because to look serious, classical musicians, we are going to tune up, because some of them believe that after that they will play better. Yeah. So, tune it up. Great. And now we are going to continue with very interesting composition by a Russian composer, Igor Stravinsky. His concerto, composed for a brilliant jazz clarinetist Benny Goodman and his orchestra. It is called Ebony Concerto.
Thank you.
the next composition is composition by Astor Piazzolla, his History of Tango. Today we will play only two parts. It's Café and Bardet.
Thank you.